through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air. And with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun, it's good to see you so alive.
Oh, yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, come here. Please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors. I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it. Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more. Except perhaps a dance. Yet though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Then I will tell you a story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening, he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived,
he's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us, watching over us. Leading us home?
Does my request upset you? F is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. We mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
How?
In my land, we entomb our loved ones.
you would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
You prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me, whenever that day comes. For you, and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. To feel your absence.
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. To grieve deeply is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
You one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
In Asgard and whatnot. I thought you could make use of it.
Indeed.
Big softy, you can thank me after, if we all come through the other end of this thing.
I will.
Go show it all. Gimme. Oh, I can use this. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception. Probably melt that down, sure.
It fits.
The best stuff. Gimme. I hope he doesn't outgrow these.
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. War. wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Yngvi, we don't have time.
I know. Just wait.
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
There's still time. We have to... next plan, Bubba?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard tower. Without gravity rock, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Beat the flaw! You said only Sutton knew how to use it.
Let's pray I'm wrong.
The Alpha!
War machines. We use them to breach the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Was that?
It was. Odin's new Valkyrie queen is not.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
You fight!
as we kill them!
There goes the Alpine reinforcements!
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the Giant's made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Huntawa.
I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this. Shame it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
guardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, son. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean,
if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see if done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No!
Protect him! I will help those little traps and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry! Be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Wood for now! Control me.
what? You want to thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, go! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone that had a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally. Come on!
Wait, guys! Incoming!
That's one!
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
Hit it, Miles?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Come on, Gander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus in the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this! We do! It's what we are! Won't be enough!
Thor! The last you can be obtained! Moving a sculpin!
Talking gold! Wait and die! Come on!
Come on!
Yeah!
You're what the old father made you. You can choose to.
I can break it. Can you? That it? We do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
Won't be enough. That it? I can take it. Can you?
Thor, the lad seems to think you've changed. Move it and stop it.
Talking's over. Wait and die!
You're what the old father made you! You can choose to...
You are!
Don't think for yourself, okay? Your father's falling apart!
Don't act like you know. You attack my daughter.
No, I did not.
You bring this to my home, to my family.
Try to hurt her.
I would not.
Don't you know?
I've done.
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead?
Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You planned on it! Why?
Drew's gonna be fine. I say more. That one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
One for him!
This fight.
No. This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody. A plain, God killer. This is what you want, right?
Enough!
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know,
you've never loved anyone.
No time.
Father, Freya.
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this.
on the mask, Loki. Ask it. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
So be
attack!
It.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
For that!
Look for now!
Three against one. And
don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one's for Brock.
Fly!
You and your little vines.
Our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that?
Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
Need an exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Time.
Right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Hare. How did we all get here?
With the towers, your friend with the really big wolf, and our Valkyrie gift for transporting the worthy. We were able to bring the survivors here to Hodmimi's Holt.
Are there many survivors?
More than we could have hoped for. We're tending the wounded here, but others have begun to set up camp further in the Holt.
Is there any chance Freyr...
I'm afraid he was lost, Atreus.
Right. Thanks for back. Cheer me up.
Take it easy. You took quite a beating. She's still out there, you know.
Not for long. Freya spoke about it earlier.
And now we'll meet her.
One way or another. I'd kill to see that fight.
I should find my father.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush.
Thrud.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry, I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care. Were either of your weapons damaged in the battle?
I think they're fine. Maybe a couple nicks here and there.
Well, we can have them looked at later.
We might not need to.
Nonsense. A shield maiden needs all her tools in working order. That Seagrin would probably chew you out if they were dull.
Oh, she would.
I know I certainly would.
Huh. Hugin made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent, she...
Skildur?
Really... Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you, too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friend's wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skildur. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me. Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold in this place. Better load up on extra tinder in case the fires go out.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Yeah, we were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you! Y'all remember that time old Skeet's bluff near caught on fire?
If I remember correctly, it was you who lit it on fire in the first...
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh, what else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
You're headed to Vanaheim with the Aesir.
Correct. And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh, you already have.
Ooh. Yes. Thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you, too.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are, too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son, you are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
What did you see in there, brother?
A path. One I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Would you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Flea, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
And another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
We can hold a few dozen per cap. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
General, Lady Freya, Mimir.
My lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed Thor, have you found the traitor Gunnar yet, dear Freya?
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of...
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's... A get-together to honor Brock's memory at Ra... It's a tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
There are still signs of the World Serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That could only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Freya, something is on your mind. What is it?
Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death. Or upon meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
Brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin, disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freyr had ever seen.
This separated Freyr from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing
speed. I am glad Freyr ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little...
Whoa!
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps
what is wrong?
No, nothing. We're gonna say goodbye to...
A funeral?
Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but... It's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing. M'lady.
Impressive.
What do you need, handsome? Oh, what can I do for a goddess? M'lady. What can I do for you?
Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I'd also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
I would not
speak. Hold that thought. I think it's about to get mild. Well, if there's more of these Asgard fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
How did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Jofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim. Flies in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure. So long as the only two shapes...
Enough. We will continue later.
In the Alfheim Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see. Y'all feeling crafty? Now go show it off.
Fits.
Woohoo! Lucky good! I'll go show it off. Y'all feeling crappy?
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside.
Some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Recognize him, Amir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar Yard disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
What's the chain do?
Careful, brother! You're covered in bifrost! Rock!
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Careful, brother. Prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. Oh, well, you're very bloody welcome.
Go!
Gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... He gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Odin hid something here. We should find a way to the cell on the other side.
Hmm.
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. You might still find use for it yet.
Thinking we missed something. We should come back later. Explore the prison fully.
Kratos?
Lunda, we could use you. Huh.
Huh.